Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you how I made the boots for my son's costume. It was pretty simple and cheap. I actually spent like tops $3 in this project. And this is the shapes of the felt that I cut. I'm using felt for the boot covers. It's actually gonna cover his shoe, which actually makes me save some money. And you can find them on my blog if you want to check it out how they look like. I have the picture over there. I'm going to start by sewing the yellow stripe on the front of the boot. This is what it's going to look like for the actual boot for Jake. That's how he has it, so I'm doing that. The only thing I didn't include it on this tutorial is how to make the S. I didn't actually did it, but still, they look so adorable. I was impressed by how cute they look. Right now, I'm just gonna cut what will be the front of the boot, and I actually cut this semicircle in here because that's where it's gonna go up in the shoe, so I need it to be this way, and you're gonna see how it looks like in a second. So I'm just gonna go ahead and sew all this area. Always remember to sew back so your stitch stays there. And now what we are going to do, I'm gonna start by putting a little piece of the elastic, and this is so the boot has a little crunch part here, so it actually hugs the shoe. And I actually got it around where the front of the boot starts turning and the curve of it, as you can tell here. And that's the measure I took. I didn't measure it, so I don't have them, but it's just by eye, and it turned out great. I mean, you can really go wrong. I'm just gonna secure my elastic here and on the other side so I can actually start sewing. And this is how it's gonna look. I'm gonna turn the felt to the bottom part, to the wrong side, if you can tell. And I'm just gonna leave a little space here. It's really, really important that you don't sew over the elastic, because if not, it's not gonna work. You're not gonna get the effect that we need here. So I'm just gonna leave a little bit. It's just a tiny bit of space here that we're gonna leave for the pad of the elastic. So just be really, really careful. Take it slow. It doesn't take that long. Just so the elastic actually works. And this is what it looks like. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do the sides of the shoe, and I'm gonna cut a little piece of the felt and sew it. And this is what I got. It's pretty much taking the shape already. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add another piece of felt on the back, and I'm also going to add this tab so I can adjust the tightness of the boot, and this will help to keep it in place, and so it's not all loose and my son wouldn't trip. And now what I have to do, I'm gonna do the effect of the top of the boot, you know, this little folded area. I'm just gonna put it under my sewing machine and just sew the top part. That way it will keep the same effect that the actual Jake in the cartoon has. So I'm gonna finish this, and let me show you real quick what it looks like, so you can have an idea. It's pretty simple, as you can tell here. Is I added this back part so when I close the boot, it doesn't show the jeans or the shoes under it, so it's gonna actually cover whatever it's open. And you don't really need to do this. I just wanted to do it as something static, something that it's gonna look nice, but it's not really necessary. It's just it wouldn't show the shoes and everything. It will actually look like a closed boot. And I'm just gonna go ahead and finish that. And yeah, I really love them. I didn't know it was so simple. It took me a while to figure out how I wanted to do them. I was actually gonna buy some like these cheap boots that I saw at Walmart, but I'm like, I don't think he's gonna use them that much. I'm just gonna do the cover. It was way cheaper than actually buying the boots, and they're really adorable, and he loved them, which is pretty important for me too. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start just seeing how everything looks here. I need to actually start sewing the tabs. So yeah, I just need to figure out the length. This is what the boot looks so far, and that's how what I'm telling you about the little pad. The tabs, I'm just gonna sew them. So I'm gonna sew them all together here. Doesn't have to be perfect. It's gonna be pretty much on the back and hitting. So yeah, just finish the tabs, and I'm actually gonna use Velcro. I'm sorry, I still lost it. I'm gonna use Velcro to close the tabs. It was just easier because you can actually adjust the boots better than if you do snaps. So that's why I chose it this time. And I'm just gonna finish this with the other Velcro part and test it, and actually do the view at the bottom of the boot so it's all closed, as you can tell there. And now for the last part, I'm gonna add a little piece of elastic so it can hug the shoes. This is gonna help it actually look like a boot, because if not, it was gonna be all wobbly, and I didn't really like that. So I decided to add this, and that's what it looks like. So that's why, as you can tell, they're so adorable. I really like them. So I hope you like this tutorial. Don't forget to check out the other ones, and leave us a comment. Tell us what your kids are gonna be for Halloween. And thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you next time. Bye.